Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. local time on August 15, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 147.18 meters. Compared to the water level on August 13, it has risen by about 40 centimeters. This time last year, the water level was 147.18 meters, so it's exactly the same. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 1 p.m. today and it was 10,300 cubic meters per second. Judging from this situation, it is estimated that the power generation situation is 35%. Although it is a simple calculation, it is possible that there are around 11 turbines in operation. This is the discharge scene of Amagase Dam in Japan. At this time, the amount of water discharged is about 200 cubic meters per second. So the discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is about 50 times this amount. New earthquake information. An earthquake of magnitude 4.2 occurred on August 14 in the upper reaches of the Yangtze River. Although far from the Three Gorges Dam, earthquakes often occur upstream of the dam. Here are the major earthquakes that occurred between April 30 and June 1 of this year. So much has happened in just over a month. The other day, I told you that there was a big earthquake in Sichuan. Near magnitude 5 occurred 5 times a day. Recently, it has been occurring frequently around here. And it occurred on June 19, upstream of the Yangtze River. This area is near the upstream 4 series dam. I don't know when an earthquake will occur, so I just want to be prepared.
NISHIYAN channel.
Well, here are the latest local images. We always tell you about the situation on the ground with Sentinel satellite images. This is an image from August 13, where you can see water being discharged from the hydroelectric power plant. Compare with the image from a month ago. This time, the force of the water is getting weaker. This is probably due to the decrease in power generation. Also, you can see that the color of the water is different compared to before. Other than that, there are no major changes. There are a lot of videos showing that the Three Gorges Dam collapsed, but judging from this image, it seems that it still exists. By the way, is there any other channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in such detail? There are a lot of channels and fake news that simply stitch together flood footage. Some of them have channels like TV Shopping. If there is a channel that explains the Three Gorges Dam in detail, please let me know. Going forward, we would like to continue with what is shown in the data and figures. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it.
NISHIYAN channel.
The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check the weather forecast in Windy. It is expected that there will be no rain around the Three Gorges Dam for some time to come. Floods occur every year when there is heavy rain in the circled areas, but so far there have been no signs of flooding. The Yangtze River Basin has issued the highest level of high temperature warning for the first time this year. Abnormal drought may affect the growth of crops such as wheat. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, Clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. The second largest dam in China is the Baihetan Dam, which is built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. When I searched Google Maps for where the dam was, I found it, so I will introduce it. The Baihetan Dam was built in the middle of the river called Jinsha, which is located upstream of the Yangtze River. In Google Maps, this is it. Turn the photo over for clarity. The top of the screen is the upstream side, and the bottom of the screen is the downstream side. The timestamp on Google Maps seems to be old, and on June 28, last year, the dam was filled with water and released. You can see the arched dam body in the middle. On the downstream side, just below, there is a place to catch the discharged water. Beyond that, there is a sub-dam. On the left and right sides of the upstream side, there are water intake facilities that take in water for hydroelectric power generation. The dam has a turbine for power generation in the mountains, through which water is drained from a dedicated discharge gate on the downstream side. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. By the way, in July 2021, a tragic accident occurred in the town of Zhengzhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.